What's going on, guys? Welcome back to some more Pokémon Naturia version with the one and only Broskii Toadskii of Yoloskii.
What is going on, guys? My name is Toadskii.
Anyways, welcome back. I did have some problems with the ROM, so unfortunately, all my Pokémon are not like the same level as they finished off when I was grinding.
Chris's ROM just hates him.
Literally, this ROM's cute. So Bird God is level 20, our Starlight. Joltik's level 22, and Soul Eater, our Duskull, that we got in the grinding as well, level 16, which is not actually bad, this team.
Nice and
it's looking
powerful.
Really nice. Looking really nice. I think
I got all level 18s, Furry Deok, the Riolu, Mega Raptor, the Starlight, and the Titan Aran, level 18.
Oh, true, not so bad, not so bad. Anyways, if you missed any of the episodes, I think we're on currently episode 3.
Yep, episode 3.
Yeah, if you missed any of the episodes, the place linked down below in the description, definitely recommend checking it out. Right, Sage Edmund. I'm still in the tower.
Mark. Yeah, so am I. I'm just at the top. I gotta battle up these the sages. These sages, man.
I know,
so
they're
annoying
as fuck. I think we got Falkner to take on after this, haven't we?
Yeah, we got the gym leader too. Oh my god, he's gonna be powerful. Ooh, not looking forward to it.
This game just takes us so much, so I'm wondering what it'll be like. Oh my god.
Everyone is just overleveled as fuck.
They are, and it's annoying. It's so annoying. The fact that you can't use potions.
And you can't switch out properly.
Yeah. It's like, what the fuck? When did this become a rule?
Get your shit together,
game. I
know.
When did this become a rule? Like, legit. It's so annoying. But I guess we'll just have to try his best.
Yeah, we're going to have to try our best.
And just hope. And just hope and just hope. Fucking Sage Edmund. Yeah, like that. It's just like giving me the chance to switch out. But then when he goes into his last Pokemon, I couldn't switch out.
Crazy, what the hell?
So much bullshit.
Mega Raptor, you wrecked that. Oh my lord.
Alright, Bird God.
Okay.
Fucking Edmund's
Let
down.
Let me see how much you trust your Pokemon.
Edmund, you kin. You did.
All these sages are cunts. They're all so good.
They all look creepy as fuck as well.
Yeah, man, they're all wearing their onesies.
Alright.
Get bopped.
Alright, onto the last. Remember, oh man, I was just about to speed up then, but I just clicked on.
Ooh.
I was like, no, I can't do this.
Don't you dare.
Alright,
Taylor, ooh. Man, Taylor's looking gay.
I'm wanting to know, when the hell will Bird God evolve? My stat is level 21.
Oh my god, I don't understand how it's not evolving.
It's stupid. I'm pretty sure in like Diamond and Pearl, this thing evolved at like level what? 18 or 16? 14. 14 it evolves.
Yep.
So I wonder what's happening fucking in this game. What if it doesn't even evolve? Oh my god.
Well, we're gonna have like a level 60 Starly.
Taking on the Pokemon League with a level 60 Starly.
Yeah, buddy.
That'd be funny as fuck.
Oh, that'd be amazing. Alright, get this Steel Wing. Ah, oh, you missed.
Alright, nice and crit. Nice and crit.
Right. And Duskull is actually pretty powerful.
Sage Jin. Jin.
Nice and Jin.
Right.
And this guy has a Ghastly.
Alright, I'll put Sully to the front.
Let's go wing attack.
You know what I started watching the other night?
What was that?
The irregular at Magic High School.
Right? Never heard of that.
I never heard of it. And I was listening to Amelie. You know how she does like all the covers.
Yeah, yeah.
Well, I was listening to her, and I listened to the intro for it. So I went ahead and like checked it out. It's basically like this anime where they use magic at school about this one guy who's like, he didn't score that good test results, and everybody looks down on him because he's like a level 1 and everyone else is like level 2 and 3. But he's like legit like Jesus. He like, this guy was like making his mouth at him and he's like, oh, let's fight then. And this kid was saying, oh, I'm going to do all this to you. As soon as the match started, this kid just walked through him, and he was just KO'd. It was just like,
what the hell?
So this guy's literally like Jesus. And what's weird about it, he's got a sister that's at the high school with him, and she's like, I think she's in love with a brother, and she's always like getting really nervous when she's around him. She like blushes.
What the fuck?
It feels like it's an incest anime.
It's like ecchi incest.
Yeah, and it's like, what the hell? I watched to the fourth episode, I thought, what the fuck am I watching here? literally, it was so messed up. But it's a good anime.
Speaking of anime, that Pekyo Sakurosu, it ain't bad.
Oh my god.
It's alright, I mean, the anime itself is kind of weird, like, the story is, like, it's a bit iffy for me, I don't know about it too much, but...
It's literally, like, an anime about motivation, I think. How I feel about it.
That's a good way to put it. And then there's Mashiro.
Oh.
Which is, like...
Amazing. I told you, dude.
Mm-hmm.
That's, like, ever since... I mean, it was a hard choice between Asuna and Mashiro.
Yeah, I see your, this hard decision going on in your head.
Yep. So, I'm on two computers. I've got... Asuna as one wallpaper, and Mashiro as the other.
Nice.
I can just go through them. Yeah, screw it.
Not bad. Oh right. Man, this last Sage is so hard.
Are you on that Sage Troy?
I just previously beat him before.
Right. I'm just on to him.
Nice and Troy. Nice in Greek mythology.
Mm-hmm. I'm not looking forward to the gym leader at all. I'm just debating what Pokemon he could have.
I mean, I reckon he'll probably have maybe a Swellow.
It probably wouldn't surprise me.
He has a Staravia.
Staraptor.
Oh, dude,
I just clicked on. What happens when it gets past level 20? It doesn't listen to you.
Oh.
Yep, it just ignored my orders.
Well,
what the hell?
That is an issue. Right there, that is an issue.
Depressing.
Oh, man. It's Haunter just uses Confuse Ray and Hypnosis, and it's the most annoying thing.
Oh, that's the final guy, isn't it?
Yeah. I mean, but, like, he can't hit you with any of his moves, which is a good thing, but...
Yeah.
Oh, yes. Come on. Please die. Please die. I'm begging you.
Ah, you son of a bitch.
You stupid ghost. How does Hypnosis hit all the time? I swear to God.
What percent is it? 65.
Yeah.
It's just your luck to get hit by it, though.
Uh-huh.
This my shit. Are the girls gonna be like this?
Oh, yeah, first turn, wake up, break confusion, and hit him again, and that's good game.
Yeah, buddy.
Level 21. All right.
21.
21. Trying to learn Wilk. Oh, lol. No.
Bird God is level 22.
Let's stop learning Whirlwind. And actually, I need to head over to the Ruins of Elf, because I haven't caught anything there yet.
Oh, yeah, true.
So I'm going to head over there right about now. So I just beat the last Sage.
Right.
And it gives you Flash.
Alright, not too bad.
Mm-hmm. Nice and Flash and Dark.
I don't know if they've done Kanto in this game.
I'm pretty sure they have.
Dude, just imagine how fucking insane that's going to be.
Oh, bruh. Oh, what about Red?
Oh my god.
All
these Pokemon will be level 100.
Oh, like, legit. No. This is going to be daunting as hell.
Right, I'm on to fucking Sage, whatever his face is, the final one.
I'm going to challenge you to a battle, Sage, whatever your face is.
Who are you? I am me.
They're all Sages too?
We'll be asking the questions around here, old man. Who are you? I am you. No, not me, you.
You.
That's what I said.
I am me.
there's
a cherry
tree. Nice.
Nice and cherry berry. Cherryberry.
Alright, so good of you to come here. Alright, I am you. I could legit, like, watch that film over and over again. It's so funny.
It's so good. It's such a good film. I mean, one of my favorite movies of all time would have to be Happy Gilmore.
Yeah, that's funny.
Oh, I love that movie so much. I reckon I've seen it probably about 50 times. It's so good.
I think everyone's got one of those films where they just can watch over and over.
No matter how many times. But like, in all seriousness, like, movies that I actually really like to watch, I love Shawshank Redemption. I love it so much.
Yeah, I kind of like, just like, I think it's either a horror film or an action film. Which I prefer to watch most.
Ah, right.
I can't, like, really. I don't like romances. They get boring as fuck.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know. Agreed. Have you seen that Olympus Is Down? Olympus Has Fallen or some shit like that.
It's Fallen. That sounds familiar. I don't think I've seen it though, but I've heard of it.
That's a really good film.
Oh, really?
Mm-hmm. About White House getting taken over by terrorists. And it is, like, amazing.
Oh, yeah, that's all right. First encounter was a Duskull, similar to
oh
you.
Oh, my God, why have we legit got the same team?
I don't know, dude.
This game.
You got a Switch, though.
Taylor.
What are these stats like? Oh, you got... Mm-hmm.
Right.
I legit can't catch this thing.
I hope Spider-Man should do well in the next... Well, in the first
year. Oh, yeah, you're,
Electoweb.
Joltik, yeah, your Joltik would just wreck it.
Mm-hmm.
Metal Claw, probably Wacha. Kill.
I love that super effective noise in this game. Wacha.
Wacha. It's like, oh, what's his face? Jacksepticeye, have you heard his intro to his videos?
No.
He's like, cracks a whip. Wacha. What's going on, everybody? Oh my lord, it's crazy. Craziness.
What are you about? Right,
Electrolyte. Mine's like a Razbowski.
hey, Razbowski!
I love Raz.
Oh my god,
I'm gonna get heal up and I'm gonna get challenged to the gym.
Oh, fucking Electroweb, don't do this to me.
What's up?
Keeps fucking. Oh shit.
And then we got, I think the next gym is Bugsy, I think, in Azalea Town.
Yeah,
Iggy Azalea Town.
Oh yeah, Iggy Azalea. Nice and Iggy.
What am I gonna lead with in this gym, though? Probably Titan.
Titan. Legit, I would actually stream that one day.
Bruh, I'm with you on that. I love that game so much.
Shit.
What's up?
I either take the risk of having Bird God KO'd. It's on 2 HP. I can't use a potion.
Oh, shit.
I can't use a potion, so... And I'm confused. And I'm paralyzed.
Oh, shit.
I can go into Spider-Man, but he'll get KO'd off. I can go into Soul Eater.
Oh, bro.
Right, I'll go into Soul Eater. Come on, you bitch. He goes for Hypnosis. Didn't affect me because I'm paralyzed. Astonish may kill this thing. He goes for Nightshade. That's only going to do 16 damage. Hit. Yes, it. KO this thing, please.
Ooh,
yes, thank you. Thank you.
Right, oh, sweet. The power.
I know, I was legit scared. I was shitting myself then.
Quick attack.
All right, Sage Lee is dead. Yes. Literally just died.
Oh, yeah, I thought you were up to the gym, but you're only battling Sage. Mm. Okay.
It was fucking Haunter. It was annoying as hell.
Alright, Birdkeeper was defeated. This can't be true! Well, it ain't false. And wow! Alright, you ready? You ready to, you ready to experience the difficult levels of Pokemon Naturia version?
I'm scared right now. Don't tell
me. Ain't gonna be exiting the gym anytime soon.
Oh, yeah. Oh, can't you exit the gym?
No.
The hell?
No.
Did you stock up on potions?
I got a little bit.
Oh,
but I don't know if it's gonna help me. I mean, it's gonna
really?
Be tough.
Really?
Yeah, buddy.
Fuck, man.
This is gonna be tough.
Yeah, I'm gonna put Electoweb up to the front. Well,
yeah, that is a good play. Put the Joltik up front.
Definitely.
Oh, this is going to be so tough.
Right. Especially because he's not going to listen to me. It's fucking too high levels.
Okay, how much does Headbutt do? You ain't going to be doing shit to me, nigga.
Nigga.
I mean, Aaron's just amazing because, like, nothing can hit it.
Yeah.
I'll get bopped.
Plus, Headbutt's, like, fucking OP as hell. There's no door to get out of the gym. What the hell?
I hope that it's not a glitch.
I know, we'll be fucked.
Oh, we're gonna just do the whole playthrough, just sitting in the gym.
Yep, just talking about our lives and shit. Alright, Abe. All right.
Get bobbed, critical hit, not bad.
Level 15, what the hell? And that's the first gym.
Yeah, this first gym. Oh my god, can you imagine like what it's gonna be in the league? And Kanto? Oh my days.
Dude, I'm just not even gonna go there. I'm too scared. I'm worried.
This is gonna be too hard. Mr. Falkner, I don't want to play anymore.
Oh no.
If you guys know what I'm talking about, if you get that reference of what I just said, you guys are legends.
True. I don't know what he's talking about. I just ignore him from time to time.
No, it's actually funny because it's actually an old, like, British comedy show.
What's it called?
Fawlty Towers?
Nope, never heard of it.
Wow. Okay. Okay.
Nice and British and don't even know. Electrowebs missed 3 times in a row.
What is its accuracy?
I think fucking, like, 2 or something. Like,
holy
2%.
This second guy has a Murkrow.
Oh my... Right, Electrowebs, you need to hit. Nope, still missed.
I'm on Struggle Street right now. Actually, no, I'm not.
I can't use...
Are you on Struggle Street?
I can't use a fucking potion. Like, legit, I don't know why Electabuzz... I don't know its accuracy. It can't be that bad to miss, like, 4 times in a row.
Nah, you wouldn't think so.
It's just pulled off a crit quick attack.
Astonish. Stop using Astonish. Please.
Oh, please. My god. Fucking Starly's not listening to me.
Oh, wait, what level is it?
22.
Mine's level 21 and it listens to me. I don't know. That's weird.
Right, wing attack, thank you.
Freaking hit, please!
Yes, thank you. Goodbye, Starly. God, this gym's so difficult!
It's so hard.
Alright, Birdkeeper Abe, fucking...
Oh, this game doesn't have steel resistances, so it means that steel is like neutrally affected by Ghost and Dark in this game. When in previous gens it wasn't. Yeah. Wow. This is going to be tough.
Right.
Thank fuck.
Oh, it doesn't even tell you what percent it is.
That's stupid.
It's just, I'm going to hit this turn or I'm not going to hit.
It'd be funny if it's like high, medium or low. That's what it says. Alright. Oh, that's a versus Falkner now.
Oh, dude. I'm taking on the person before that.
I'm so worried.
Right, he's got 4 Pokemon.
Oops, not use.
When did this become a thing?
Yeah, man. I think he's like OP. OP. Right.
It might just take 4 Electrowebs if they hit. Right, thank you.
I'm Falkner, the Violet Pokemon Gym Leader. People say you can clip flying type Pokemon's wings with a jolt of electricity. I won't allow such insults to bird Pokemon. I'll show you the real power of the magnificent bird Pokemon.
I'll show you the real power of a Kim.
Oh my god. Nice and flaps.
Oh
wow.
My god. Slap.
It's it. In the battle, it doesn't say Leader Falkner. It says Leader Solo 993 wants to battle.
What the fuck? Ultra Mega Nigga Giga fucking 9000.
Ultra Mega Giga Nigga 9000. Fear me, fool. Headbutt, I guess. Fuck you and your mud slap.
Oh, it's critical the fucking hit. Murkrow. Oh, it's level 11, so it's not too bad. Why won't Electroweb hit?
Probably hates you, true.
It does. How many? I've got 6 left. I need to save these for the gym leader.
Mm-hmm.
Because it's not hitting at all.
Don't you do? Okay, sweet, you didn't use a potion. Awesome.
How many Pokemon has he got? 2?
He's got 3, the gym leader.
Fucking son of a bitch.
So far so good. 1 down, 2 to go.
Right.
Another Pokemon sends out Murkrow. Ooh. Level 15.
The hell. It's fucking... I used Quick Attack. Starly ignored Ozzers. Used Growl instead. What the fuck? Bullshit.
Oh, no way. What? No way. Murkrow has a freaking berry. Oh, get out of here.
You bitch. All right, quick attack on Murkrow. Thank you very much.
Oh, yeah. Mine just disobeyed orders. Yep, okay. I see you, Mega Raptor. I see you, Big Dog.
I know. Not listening to your master, little bitch.
No, they're not.
Hopefully with this gym badge, though. He should do.
All right, I'm on the last Pokemon.
Oh, my God.
Well, that's a lot of XP for Murkrow. It is a...
Fucking Pidgeot.
Oh my god! I'm not even gonna say it.
I'm scared.
I'm not even gonna say it.
I'm scared.
I'm gonna wait to see your reaction to it. I don't understand how, but he's okay.
Okay.
So stupid.
Right.
It's honestly like the stupidest thing.
Heal up all the team. Right. Eat we're good. Up. Here we go. I'm Falkner of Kent. I'm the leader of Kent.
The leader of Kent. Oh my god. I'm just saying his last Pokemon has Roost. I'm just going to say that.
Oh my god.
Yep.
Staravia. Yep.
I'm not even going to say it.
A Solo 993. What the fuck? It sounds like a fucking COD name. Solo 993.
That's an Xbox Live gamer tag. His last Pokemon has a berry as well.
Fucking bitch. Alright, Electoweb. It's going to wreck this Taylor. Goodbye.
Goodbye.
Goodbye, my lover.
Goodbye, my friend.
Right, fucking Murkrow. Shit. Level 15, that's not too
bad. Oh, you lived! And no! It used Roost!
Oh, man. Electoweb hit. Oh, my God. Today this could be the greatest day of my life.
Stop using Roost! I'm so mad right now.
His last Pokemon is a Staravia. What? And he's a 17. And he's got Intimidate. What is this bullshit? Alright, Electoweb.
Yes! Yes! Yes!
Have you won?
Yes!
Alright, Electoweb just cleared that gym leader.
Fuck you!
Legit, it took me 3 Electrowebs. Right, Solo 993.
Mate.
Goodbye, you little bitch.
Oh my god, the struggle. I mean, not for you. You just went bang, bang, bang. Dead.
That was literally so easy.
Hopefully it gives you Roost. That'd be really cool.
Yeah. He gives 31. You... Is that Mud Slap?
Oh, fuck off. It gives you Mud Slap.
That's some bullshit.
That is retarded. Okay, can we actually exit the gym now?
I hope to god we can.
Yes!
Oh my god, you're trapped in here forever. You're inside the cube.
Alright, nice and phone call.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, he's in the Pokemon Center. I'm gonna go pick up that egg, actually.
What is it, a Togepi?
I would assume so.
Alright, swag.
Well, at least none of us lost any Pokemon.
Oh yeah, that's the best thing about it.
Mm-hmm.
Right, let's go ahead and heal up.
Professor Elm, I've been fighting for you. Okay, so he's gonna give me the egg.
Swig.
Awesome. I like green eggs and ham. Semi.
I do not like green eggs and ham. I do not like them semi-yam.
Haha.
Right. Well, all the team's looking nice. I've just exited the Pokemon Center, and that's 23 minutes if you want to wrap things up there.
That sounds like a good idea, actually.
Alright, sweet. So we're going to go ahead and wrap up today's episode here. If you have enjoyed, be sure to leave a like, because it's always greatly appreciated. Also, check out Todd's channel. His links will be down below in the description. Go over there and drop a subscription on that. That would be greatly appreciated also. If you missed any other episodes, there's a place link down below in the description. Hopefully, by next episode, we should make it to Azalea Town. Nice and Iggy.
Yep.
With all that being said, I've been Christian. He's been Todd. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time.
Catch ya.
Peace.